In this video, I will show you how to compute the roots of the complex number